study on the outlap.
I was gonna say Washington is playing today too. Yep. Yeah. It's a good way, in a way, but...
Behind you, Jay.
I was trying not to fully hit that barrier because I was going right to it too. Overshot it.
Hey.
Damn rooster.
Balls are really close. Try to get that pole.
He barely got that motherfucker.
It's sector two that killed you, dog.
Yeah, I know. I had his ass handed to him right there.
think your tail was dragging the ground. It was slowing you down.
Well, fuck you.
I would have got a good one, but that damn rooster, he slammed the fuck out of me in that one turn.
I had a 119 going.
Y'all got y'all's... I got y'all's strategy ready, right?
I'm not doing what I did last time.
Oh, damn.
Forget to pump fucking fuel in my car before the race.
It's heavy clouds forecast, so...
I was gonna say, both of us did that. Ran out on the pit road.
Yeah, you was leading the race.
Oh, what the fuck? No, I turned, it didn't want to turn. The track's wet.
I ain't having no problem on mine.
Normally I hit that curbing.
Alright.
Ah, that grass took me over.
Right side, JD.
I was gonna say, that wasn't the right side, you rear-ended me.
No, I didn't.
On my screen, you did. That's what it seems like, it gave a delayed reaction. When you said it, you plowed right into me, but on this one,
you was off the track when I went under you.
See, on my screen, it was the opposite. I was on track.
Mm-hmm. My car wouldn't go into fourth gear.
Hit that freaking barrier.
Twice this motherfucker hasn't turned there.
Thank you. No, they're not. It's usually the first one gets me. That time with the third one.
Started on the wrong fucking tire.
Did you start it on?
Hard.
Which one is hard on yours?
Go white letter.
The premiums.
It's hard to keep up with him, other than that. Talking around the track.
You got the red ones on, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got the white.
And I got the white.
Oh, and I just hit that fucking tire barrier. You ain't got the balls to slow down.
I am slowing down every time I do a turn. Huh? Well, I know you not.
That's too sharp. Turn too quick.
See, on mine, primaries are white.
That's crazy. Which I think my white letter, mine is white letters too.
Which is hard.
Mine is primary. I know what that is because I set it up.
Yeah, primaries are hard.
Dog, I'm seeing red on some of yours, dog. I'm sorry, but I see a whole totally red.
See, I'm seeing red on yours. But my letters on mine's white if you go look at my stream.
Right,
oh!
Sorry, I don't know.
Damn it!
You bumped into me, I bumped into you, both of us bumped into each other.
Yeah. I didn't. It shoved me into the tire barrier.
Car just turned. Didn't want to turn for no reason.
Nope.
Damn, I'm just coming out.
damn, I missed the pits.
Your pace is slowing. Come on, we're all rooting for you. Let's get back into the race. Push on.
Go around JD now.
All clear. Go, go, go.
I'm two laps down.
Actually, you only one because I ain't went past you on the pit road yet. I tried.
Oh, fuck it. I'm done.
And then you gotta stay in the whole race.
Oh, I'm staying in the whole fucking race. I just said I'm done fighting. God damn it.
Uh-oh.
I had a 119.0 going. Fuck.
I think I did what I think I you did. Did you jump up the rumble strip? I hit the rumble strip and went right to the grass. Right behind you. Yeah.
Like his fog's bringing moisture.
Back marker ahead.
Behind you,
you're
JD.
About to lap him. Get past quickly, please.
Light drizzle.
Gauge and I said okay, that didn't make any sense.
Rooster, I'm coming for you to get my lap back.
It's just starting to drizzle here in the pit. You make the call. If you want wet, come in and get them.
I just started drizzling in the pits.
Oh yeah, it is.
those lights are.
Oh, damn.
You're one lap down.
Oh, the rain, fog's blowing. Oh, fucking.
I got smart this time. I bet when you bet it.
Well, I passed Rooster in the pits. I should have had my lap back.
Still lap down because I'm the leader.
That fucking rumble strip.
I think you want to go off road and you're in the wrong game, but. I think you need to go to SRX and grab one of them trucks.
I love driving those trucks.
Yeah,
one side of the track is wet. Good wet. The other side ain't that wet.
Yeah. It's only the front stretch in those last two corners.
They put fucking rain tires on mine.
Must be that wet, huh? Really not.
Okay, mate. Go, go, go!
I ran off the track there a little bit.
The S's are starting to get wet.
Thank you.
Same turn, yeah.
We're close to P2 now, just 1 second behind. Come on, you can take him.
Oh, damn, no.
Okay, mate, that's P2.
Dude, you should have put on your damn
outside of this. Have the whole field a lap down.
No, no.
You could slow down.
Are you trying to be Jordan in the jungle now?
For you.
You could slow down and let us all get back on the lead lap.
Behind me.
You afraid of a little competition?
Yep.
I'd have to go around a lap.
That's what I'm saying. If I let them get their laps back, that means I'd be letting them get two laps back. You'd be getting one. By the time they get their second lap back,
I was gonna say you only got two more laps.
48.
The pace is dropping off a little bit. Try and refocus and bang in some quick laps.
Yeah.
Left side, JD. I got someone right up my ass. Must be Rooster.
Hey, you just passed me. I'm behind you, you just passed me.
You were over in the grass.
Yeah. Then I came back and I was right behind you.
You ain't right behind me now.
Damn. It's supposed to be still, you still got on it, man? Hard tires? I just went past it again, guys. Let's watch out.
See you, Bruins.
No risks here, mate. Just a nice clean pass on this back marker.
Oh, that's Rooster. I see. I seen Hornet, too. You just went up over the hill from the headed to the other set of S's.
Took a while for the whole track to get wet.
Come on, the Olton Park sign. Coming to the front stretch now. First corner now. Coming into the S, or the sharp right here. Oh, I just smacked the fucking wall.
I'll be back.
Yep. No. Okay, well, give me a second.